Hello everybody, it is I, Hidden Flame. Welcome back for another episode of Metroid Dread. I'm trying to look where I need to go. There's something here. Charge beam door. There's an Emmy's door up there. Well, let's go to this charge beam door. Ow, you bastard. Oop. Can't go that way. I am confused. What just happened? Missiles are good. Here, but it's probably with that door. Oh, there's a secret up there, so let's go take a look. Or not? Okay. Thank you. Can't go this way. And I can't go that way. No idea how to get through that door. What the hell? The only way I can go at the moment, so we're going to do it. What's this? fuel's flow has been redirected. Oh. That's cool. That's what those doors are for. Thermals. Open thermal door. Why'd I do this?
Uploading data.
There was no record of your assailant in the Federation database. However, there are records of a Chozo warrior tribe. There is a strong possibility the two are connected. You have seen the warrior tribe's architecture and artifacts on this planet. I conclude that this was one of their settlements. But why would someone leave you here and send the Emmy after you? The footage of the ex-parasite may have been staged to lure you in. The situation remains unclear, but your priority hasn't changed. You must return to the ship. You have activated the Magma supply system that has restored power to the closed thermal doors. Seek them out to proceed. Continue to search for the unique energy you employed against the first Emmy. It is the only way you can confront them. Unfortunately, this energy is limited. You may have noticed it dissipating after an Emmy is destroyed. There are 6 remaining Emmy hunting you. You have no means to confront them. Remember that.
Okay. Something down here. There's a secret that I missed. Let's go take a look. Thank you. down. Unknown door. Thermal door. How to use this thing. Oh, okay, so I have to break its face. So I'm gonna need an open area. Thank you. Spider-Man. So am I able to climb walls now? Oh, nice. That opens up so much more. Save point. So, thank you for watching, guys. I'm actually enjoying this. I will see you guys next time. So far, not dreading at all. But we'll see. Until then, be safe out there, guys.